He is an incorruptible leader who always spoke truth to power. Mthembu was vocal about corruption during the Jacob Zuma years. He worked with the DA to schedule a parliamentary debate on corruption.
Many of you will know that Jackson was also outspoken against corruption. And we as African National Congress will make sure that we continue to fight corruption to ensure that all those values that Comrade Jackson stood for, all those commitments are carried forward. We will never disappoint him.
Also at the Mthembu home to pay his respects, an ANC NEC member embroiled in allegations of corruption. Bongani Bongo is accused of trying to bribe the evidence leader of Parliament's Public Enterprises Committee inquiry into state capture at Eskom in 2017. He has been charged with corruption and is out on bail. The ANC step aside resolution says those accused of corruption and other serious crimes, including those charged in courts, must step aside from their positions or responsibilities.
I know he shares very strong views about issues that relates to corruption, and I also share very strong views about the same issues.
Did you have any talks together with Mr. Mthembu on this issue?
Yes, we did have a talk.
Did he confront you about your corruption charges?
Yes, we did talk about it, and I always stood up to say we need to respect the constitution of the republic, that whoever is charged must be presumed to be innocent until he is proven guilty, because that is a provision of the Constitution of the Republic. So we've always argued and debated those kind of issues.
Those who worked with Mthembu in government describe him as a consummate professional.
A man so committed to the cause, a man who was so dedicated, diligent and hardworking. He gave us great guidance in the manner in which we handled both the politics and the administration of government. In particular in our relationships with other ministries, with other departments, with state-owned entities. He was instrumental, as you know, in leading national planning in his role as chairperson of the National Planning Commission.
President Cyril Ramaphosa is expected to deliver his eulogy on Sunday when Mthembu will be laid to rest. Meanwhile, government and ANC virtual memorials are scheduled to take place on Monday. Natasha Piri, SABC News, Emalahleni.